Hi guys, how are you? Hello, today is Saturday and well, I don't even know sometimes what day of the week is. How are you? It's a beautiful sunny day outside. I can't wait to go out again and I can't wait to see you all again. So today, I'm not reading a book today. We are playing a game. We are playing this game and I'm sure you already know it, right? I don't know the name in English of this thing, but I'm sure you know it, right? Because I've seen you playing with it at school. So, for those who don't know how to make it, I'm going to explain from the beginning how to do it. So, first you need a piece of paper, okay? Any piece of paper. Well, preferably white so you can draw and write on it. So, first thing we're gonna do is we're going to fold one of the edges to the other side to match this side, okay? This line, okay? Fold it. Yep. And then this little bit here, you're gonna fold it up. You're gonna press, fold it, okay? So again, you first fold this edge here, okay? You press. Then this one up and you press, okay? Then you're gonna open it again and this little bit, you're gonna press it again once, flip it on the other side twice, and we are going to cut it off, this. So if you have scissors, you can just cut it off following the line. Okay, so you have a square now, okay? You have a square. So, once you've cut your paper, you can pause the video while you're doing it. Once you have your piece of paper, okay, we're gonna make some folds to it. So, first thing, we're gonna fold it in half, like a triangle. So, the top edge goes to the bottom one. We fold, yeah. Then you open it again, you open it, and you go to the other side and you do the same. And you fold. Okay? Okay, you can see many folds in this one because I've already folded. So first to one side and then to the other side. Okay, and then next step is you're going to grab one of the edges and you're gonna fold it to the center. Like you will have a cross, you will fold this little edge, this little triangle right to the center. So you fold, then the next one to the center like this, and the next one like this, and the next one. So then you have a little square, a little bit smaller, okay? I'm gonna do it again. So you have the piece of paper that we fold in half, then you open it, and to the other side, you fold it in half, and now you have a cross, and you bring the top edge to the center, flip it, top edge to the center, all the edges, all the points to the center, okay? And now we have a little square. Now we're gonna do the same, exactly the same. So, but we're gonna flip it the other way around. So if it was like this, we're gonna do it the other way around. Same thing. Well, first you have to fold it in half, like a little envelope. Then to the other side. And you press. Okay. Then again, top edge. Not from this side, not from this side, the other way around, and you bring it to the center. One, two, three, and four. And you have a tiny square now, okay? Looks like this. And on the other side, like this, okay? Yep. Then the last thing, you're gonna fold it in half, press, open, and to the other side, and press. And now, tricky part, you have to bring the edges together, like bring it together, and you're gonna put your fingers inside. Maybe you can ask mom and dad to help you on this one, because it might seem tricky. So you're gonna end up with a little star like this. From the back, looks like this. Yep. You can open it to both sides. Yeah. Okay, so after we finish our little origami exercise, well, you can decorate it if you want, but what I want you to do, I have one already here that I finished. So it has numbers. You can see the numbers here. Okay. You can see that I've put like number 5, number 2, 4, 8, 6, 9, 11, 7, whichever numbers you choose. And then in the inside you can see different colors. You can see blue dot, green dot, purple, orange, many dots, okay? And then underneath each color, we're gonna write some activities for you, which I'm going to write on the blackboard, and then you can copy them on your piece of paper, okay? I am pretty sure you've already done this before, so I don't really need to explain where you need to write every sentence, every activity. But just in case, I will do a little picture of mine so you can see where I wrote every activity and where the dots go and where the numbers go. But I'm pretty sure you already know it, so I'm just gonna trust that you do, but you will have a picture. So basically, it looks like this when you open it, okay? All these activities, I am going to write them down in my little blackboard here so you can copy them. So copy the same ones that I'm giving you, okay? Don't put your own. This is an exercise for you. One of them says worksheet. The worksheet, I'm going to take a picture of it and I'm going to put it at the end of the video. So when you see it, you can grab a piece of paper and you can copy what says on the worksheet, okay? Because you can't print it out from this video. So you can just copy it, ask your mom or dad to maybe copy it for you, or you can copy it yourself. If they pause the video, you can just copy the exercise and then you can answer it at home. All right, so I'm going to now write these sentences here for you to copy, and I will see you now to play a little game with you, okay? Okay, so here we have the list of activities. So I'm going to read them out loud for you. I will make a photo of this so you have it at the end of the video so you can copy them calmly and do it on your own time, okay? So, first one, read a book. Read a book. You choose your book and you just read a book. Preferably English. If you don't have an English book, just read any book you have at home, okay? Ten sit-ups. Yeah, 10 sit-ups to exercise at home. play your favorite song and dance. Okay, play your favorite song and dance. Make a drawing of yourself. Draw yourself. Okay, just grab a piece of paper. Make a drawing of yourself. Worksheet. The worksheet is the one that I'm going to put at the end of the video for you to copy and then answer it, okay? Help mom or dad with something. Something small. Go and ask your mom and dad, like, hey, what can I help you with? Maybe wash the dishes or help with some cooking, or maybe pick up your toys, or maybe you can clean the windows, or you can broom the floor. Yeah, swipe the floor. Not broom the floor, swipe the floor, sorry. What else? Anything that your mom and dad want you to do. Yeah, just a small thing to do, nothing too big. Ten abs, okay? Ten. And 3 minutes of mindfulness. Mindfulness. I will explain to you that now in a little video just now. It's a really, really nice activity that you can start with 3 minutes, and maybe you can carry on next day with 4 minutes, then 5 minutes, up until as many minutes as you want, because it's a beautiful thing to do. Okay, are you ready? Hey, so this is a 3 minute mindfulness exercise. Okay, so what you're gonna do is maybe go to your room or somewhere quiet in your house, you know, like quiet. And you're gonna lie down flat on your belly like this. Like this. Okay? With your hands facing up, you're gonna lie down facing up. And then, well, before you lie down, grab something at home. This is a little, you know, like seats, cushion. It's quite heavy. You know, you can feel that it's heavy a little bit. So when you lie flat on your belly, you're going to put this thing on top of your belly, like this. Just like that, okay? And then what you're going to do is you're going to start breathing, like, breathing in and out and in and out, slowly, slowly. And I want you to really pay attention to this when it goes up and down. When you feel it in your tummy, I'm gonna do it. So I have it in my tummy and I'm breathing in, and it goes up and down and in and down. And I want you to really, really pay attention to how this little thing goes up and down as you breathe in and out. Maybe if you don't want it in your belly, you can put it here and where your heart is, or in your tummy. Maybe mom and dad can do it with you as well, if they want to, so you can do it together, okay? This is a really, 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 really good thing to do when you're a little bit too excited or a bit anxious or maybe worried about something. Just lie down flat on your belly, put something on your belly, and just breathe. And do it for 3 minutes. 3 minutes, okay? Just that, okay? I forgot to tell you how to play it. Yeah? Ha! Important thing, I forgot to say how to play it. So, once you already have your little origami figure done, in Spanish you call it come cocos. Once you have it, you go with someone else, maybe mom, maybe dad, maybe your brother or sister or whoever is at home, and you ask them to choose a number. So for example, I ask mom, choose a number, and she says 7. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You see, 7. And then you have 4 different colorful dots, and you ask your mom, choose a color, what color do you want? And she says green. So you go and open the color green, and it says make a drawing of yourself. So you have to do whatever this is, okay? Not your mom, you, okay? So I hope you enjoy it. I hope you have fun with it, and I'll see you soon.